Okay, your diversion worked. They're moving troops away from Wall Street. This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nanosuit Deep Scan Cradle. Find a way into the cell facility.
I heard something.
Contact! It's him!
Thank you.
Something's there. Definitely heard something.
Emerald 2, this is Azure 3. We are inbound. Sector Alpha.
Echo 3, he's on the rooftops. Light him up.
Roger that.
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prism. We don't have much time.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, all right? I'm gonna need some technical support with the new Cradle software. You ready? Let's do it. Go!
Don't shoot me, man. I'm
Get
nobody.
The system powered up. I want to do a suit scan.
Yeah, sure.
No, man.
I'm on it. Just don't.
Flail chest segment right there, extensive pulmonary bruising.
more ballistic trauma to the sternum, the thoracic and lumbar vertebrae. He's a corpse walking, Gould. Without the suit, look at that. It's like it's growing into the wounds. Actually merging with the tissue.
I want you to focus on the deep layers of the suit. Right down into the substrate, there's something going on down there. Looks like some kind of added data pile.
Right. Opening the buffer space, preparing for deep scan.
Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz.
Scam.
Destiny's
it's overloading systems! I'm trying to! That's transmission, man! It's sending out a fucking broadcast! Oh, shit!
Got men all over the downtown looking for your ass, Tin Man. And here you are, already trussed and tied.
Yeah, trussed and tied enough he doesn't need to be dead. Right?
Yeah, right.
Commander Lockhart, you will stand down. Get him up.
Tara Strickland.
Nathan Gould. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage. We'll need to interrogate later.
You better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Be a pleasure. Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow, you play nice. Gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out. You give me any trouble, I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up. Don't fuck with me, Prophet. Get up and walk.
I'd have thought you'd be happy now the great big evil conspiracy's finally here to bite you in the ass.
Jesus, Tara. If your father could see you now, working for these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth!
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? He's just some grunt.
To the prism! Walk him in there! He's Hargreaves' problem now!
Thank you.
help with the